President Gotabaya Rajapaksa engaged in religious observances at the Temple of the Sacred Tooth Relic last evening. The head of state then called on Chief Prelate of the Malwatta Chapter Most Venerable, Tibbatuwawe Sri Sumangala Thera at the Malwatta Temple. President Gotabaya also inspected the monastery at the temple, which is being constructed by the Sri Lankan Navy, for Deputy Chief Prelate Venerable Dimul Kumare Vimaladhamma Thera. Meanwhile today, the President called on the Chief Prelate of the Asgiriya Chapter, Most Venerable Varakagoda Jnanarathana Thera at the Asgiriya Temple. Meanwhile, in discussion with the Thera, President Gotabaya said that he will not reverse any decision made with regards to moving ahead with organic fertilizer. Further, the head of state said that over $400 million, which is being spent annually for the import of chemical fertilizer, can be distributed among the farmers in the country. President Gotabaya had then visited the Gatamir Rajopavanaramya Temple and called on its chief incumbent Venerable Kappettiyagoda Sri Vimala Thera.
කට උතර නැති වෙන්න කලින් සිග්නල් ඩීප් ක්ලීන් එකකට මාරු වෙන්න.